When we look at this 3D adaptive roughing operation, we can see that it is doing a lot of work. In fact, it's maybe doing too much work for one particular cutting tool. We can see that the time estimate is 48 minutes of cutting time. However, the manufacturer of this cutting tool has informed us that the cutting time for this particular tool should be 30 minutes or less. How do we fix that? Solid Edge Cam Pro has an option called Toolpath Divide, and it can split a toolpath. Let's use that option now. Right mouse click on 3D Adaptive Roughing, then Toolpath, then Divide. In this case, we'll divide by cutting time, and since 30 minutes is the maximum, we'll set it at a lesser value of 25 minutes. We will leave the default retract and engagement and choose OK. Now our toolpath has been divided. The first segment is 25 minutes, and the second segment, using an identical tool, is 23 minutes. Here are the divided toolpaths, section 1 and section 2. Remember, if you choose to generate the operation again, you must accept that the divided toolpaths will be overwritten. To finalize our work, we must place the new operation under a new cutting tool, duplicate to the old, mind you. So we go to the tool navigator, we copy the cutting tool, and paste it inside the next open space in the tool tree. Then we simply move the toolpath from its current location to the new duplicate cutter. Now in our program view, each toolpath has a separate but equal tool that they will be running with. That's how you perform toolpath divide. Thanks for watching.